10 years from now, I want it to sound good after I'm dead.